Hola amigos, soy Blanca, you're online Spanish teacher, and I'm here today with a mini Spanish dose. And today's mini Spanish dose, it is because it's Thursday, and as you know, it's the day where I give you some tips. And today we are gonna see three Spanish trick sentences that you can use in your conversation with Spanish native speakers. And I say three trick sentences, but actually it's two fixed sentences and one word, but they are really common and you can use them pretty much in all conversations, at least one of them, not the three at once. So you are ready? Let's hear them. Uno, qué pena o qué lástima. Qué pena and qué lástima, they both mean the same and it's the equivalent of what a shame or what a pity. And you can use it with a Spanish friend, or it doesn't need to be a friend, just Spanish speaker is telling you something and you are gutted about it. So it's kind of, oh, qué pena, o qué lástima. Dos, ¿a quién le importa? Who cares? So you can use it, this time probably more with a friend than with just a random Spanish speaker. Is your friend is telling you that she or he is worried about something and you don't really think it's a big deal, you can really say, ¿a quién le importa? Who cares? Move on. No te preocupes. Another good one. Don't worry about it. Yeah? And tres y última, this is the word. The word is ojalá. And ojalá means awfully. And we use it when someone is telling something and we wish it was true. So, if your friend is telling you, oh, you could come to the party on Saturday, and I know I can't because I need to work or I have other commitments, I could say, ojalá, like I wish, but not this time. So yeah, three, two Spanish thick sentences and one word that are really common. Let's recap. So, qué lástima o qué pena. ¿A quién le importa? Ojalá. Now it is your turn. I would like to know if you have heard these sentences before, and more important, if you have used them before. Let me know in the comments. And if you haven't used them before, do it right now. Leave a comment and leave a sentence with one of these three sentences or the word on it. I'm so looking forward to reading your comments. Before I say goodbye, remember that if you enjoy my videos, it really supports if you can give it a thumb up and subscribe to my channel to stay up to date. And if you want more extra resources, go and have a look in the descriptions because I have put some links on it. That's it. I hope you find this mini Spanish lesson helpful. And I will see you next week for another mini Spanish lesson. For now, that's all from my side. Hasta pronto.